The Navajo Nation is reporting 4 new deaths from the virus. Officials say there are 29 new cases, bringing the total to 270. The nation now has 12 total deaths related to COVID-19. More than 2,300 tests have been performed, with nearly 1,800 tests coming back negative.